There could be a big change in Zimbabwe. Thousands of people are in the streets. The army removed President Mugabe from power on Wednesday. This meant his wife, Grace Mugabe, could have been in line to take over as president. The army did not like this and took control of the capital city. Even veterans of Zimbabwe's war for independence are saying Mr. Mugabe should quit. Robert Mugabe is 93 years old and is the oldest leader of any country in the world. He became the Prime Minister of Zimbabwe in 1980 and then became President in 1987. Zimbabwe used to be called Rhodesia and was a British colony. Mugabe was a key part of the 1965 to 1980 civil war against British rule. Many people are now happy his time as leader is coming to an end. He started his tutorial presentation right on time. The nearest automatic teller is in front of the anatomy labs. This graph shows there is a minimum/minimal growth. The undergraduates need some specific sources to analyze a specific program. A celebrated theory is still the source of great controversy. A group meeting will be held tomorrow in the library conference room. A massive accumulation of data was converted into a communicable argument. A number of students have some volunteer jobs. A party is thrown in the small meeting room. A person's education level is closely related to their economic background. A recent article shows a number of interesting experiments. A very basic function of computing is counting and calculating. Affordable housing is an important issue for all members of society. The agenda item should be submitted by the end of the day. All answers must be examined and supported by relevant theory. All dissertations must be accompanied by a submission form. All educational reforms have been inadequately implemented. All industries consist of input, process, output, and feedback. All of your assignments should be due by tomorrow. All staff must leave from the fire hydrant exit. All students need to attend no less than 10 labs per semester. All writers are consciously or unconsciously representing their own culture. Americans have progressively defined the process of plant growth and reproductive development in quantitative terms. An aerial photograph was promptly registered for federal evaluations. An ancient text may hold secrets that were lost centuries ago. An archaeologist's discovery stands out in previously overlooked foundations. And in that regard, as well as in other regards, it stands as an important contribution. Animals raised in captivity behave differently from their wild counterparts. Article numbers are collected through interesting experiments. Artists, other than politicians, played their role as critics of culture. Assignments should be submitted to the department before the deadlines. Attracting skilled workers to the city with expensive housing is hard. Avoiding confusing causes and effects of those changes. Before completing the exercise, you need to read the remaining chapters. There are not many interconnections between philosophy and psychology. The archaeologists' new discoveries stand out in previously overlooked foundations. There is not enough evidence to support these recommendations. A university or college student who is studying for their first degree. Undergraduates may pursue specific interests within certificate programs. Undergraduates have a wide range of cultural modules to choose from. The undergraduates need some specific sources to analyze a specific program. These words recognize the excellence of the undergraduates' research projects. Reading widely is important for undergraduate study. The activity or process of expressing ideas and feelings or of giving people information. Many graduates of journalism get jobs in the communications field. While reconciliation is desirable, basic underlying issues must first be addressed. An end to a disagreement or conflict with somebody and the start of a good relationship again. Implementation figures are expected to be improved in the next few years. The transformation of media has changed the way information both used and studied. A system for carrying people or goods from one place to another using vehicles, roads, etc. The toughest part of public transportation is funding. The process of showing, proving or recognizing who or what somebody/something is. Student identification cards will be issued today and tomorrow. The act of thinking carefully about something. To know or realize the meaning of words, a language, what somebody says, etc. Understanding how to use the library will save you time. Understanding visual media has never been more challenging. Physics is a key subject for understanding the world and the universe. Being bilingual is not necessarily having the ability of understanding two languages. International aid programs have been reduced by the new government. International exchanges form the important part of our program. The study of archaeology requires extensive international field work. A scholarship is available for both local and international students. The course covers architecture planning and construction on the international scale. A time when a particular situation makes it possible to do or achieve something. Career opportunities in this field are quite limited. Studying medicine is always with a wide range of opportunities. Make sure you choose a course which provides great career opportunities. Accommodation on campus is limited, but there are more options nearby. University staff provide advice on renting and accommodation.